Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's video and all the latest news from Hollywood. Is Idris Elba heading to Jurassic World? Well, is he? Sorry, you will have to wait until after this.
The tie-breaking grudge match never happened.
Today I'm announcing my retirement from professional boxing.
I got a company that wants the official rematch. They're gonna pay you $100,000.
Well, I can't be in the same room as that guy. Not worth it.
The hell you mean it ain't worth it? I'm looking at your house!
30 years! Yes!
Oof. I gotta get in shape.
Forget it. I'm a dinosaur.
It'll be fun one last time.
I'm your trainer, Mikey.
You can't be my trainer. Maybe I believe you ate my trainer.
Time to train.
What have I done?
It's insane.
Oh, yeah? Give me one reason.
You're fat. You got weak knees. You're fat.
Don't sugarcoat it. Be honest.
If one of you gets knocked out, is it safe to say you've fallen and you can't get up?
You're driving me crazy.
What was Jesus like? I'm curious. Was he cool?
Man, are you gonna be feisty when you hit puberty?
Come on. This is our last chance. Let's finish this once and for all.
The whole world's laughing at us, but we're not dead.
In fact, I feel more alive now than I ever felt.
Can we go back?
No matter how hard you guys work, it won't be your best.
It's the best we got.
Gutsy move going without a bra.
I took a dump on your porch.
She alive, guys. We are alive right now.
Hey, what are you doing?
We're just here to buy a little dinner. You don't have to punch everything.
Actor Idris Elba went head-to-head with monster kaiju in this summer's Pacific Rim. Could the actor now be gearing up to tackle dinosaurs? Well, according to Jurassic World movie news, Elba is now in talks to join Universal and Colin Trevorrow's Jurassic World. And from a totally different source, Elba's name is listed as one of the cast members, along with Bryce Dallas Howard, Ty Simpkins, Nick Robinson and Josh Brolin. Looks like they are getting a good cast together. Jurassic World opens on June 12, 2015. Okay, that's all for today. Remember to check out our website filmisnow.com for all things cinema. See you next time.